one of those late night calls. You get woken up out of bed for. Unfortunately, it's late, so I don't have Jay with me. There's another driver on scene for this one. I guess a guy with a container chassis loaded. I guess he turned too sharp into a parking lot and got hung up on some rock or wood or something. I'm not sure. He doesn't have any idea what's in it.
20,000 pounds, what the dispatcher said, but they're only going off a piece of paper. It all shifted, feel right here.
20,000 pounds? Of what?
I don't know. Go from the top, right?
No, I'll grab it from right there. Just so in case if it does tip over, it's not gonna tip me over. I'll just... Wow.
Right here, dude.
What, did he back up? Or he pulled in? Oh, he took the tree out, the bush.
But look at the tire, dude.
I know, I can see it. It's huge.
What's stopping it from going is his tire. His tire's holding the whole truck up. I had my truck parked right here when I first pulled up. I'm like, I'm backing up.
His dispatcher says there's only 20,000 pounds in it. Who's that?
That's the guy, the dispatcher.
Said it's about 20,000 pounds. It don't seem like it though, not in a 53-footer. The whole other side, if you go front to back on the other side?
The tires are off the ground in the front. Like, I can see light underneath those tires. Alright, I'm gonna back up probably like right about here. I'm just gonna...
Keep it right there.
Huh?
Keep it where you're at.
No. No. I'm gonna scoot over right here.
I'm gonna grab my glove.
I hope that's all that's in there is 20,000 pounds.
You want to bust the seal and see?
No, hell no. I don't even want to open it because if it's open, if it is all falling in there, that'll just be more of a problem for us. Where's everybody else at? None of the night guys out. None of the other guys out, huh? I don't even care about that curve. This ain't the 50 ton. I don't get treated like that. I wish I did. I'm just gonna put this one out just to help it. Hey, the blue, there's chains in there with the blue hooks. One up, none up. Yeah, the front one, yeah.
One's with the small grapples?
No, with just one hook on it. It's a broken chain.
Regular blue ones?
Yeah. The thicker ones. Yeah, those ones. So you should be able to find two of them without... Hold on, this one might have... You want them without the... No, you're good. We both know that that's it. Just make sure that's not on a weld.
I know.
All right.
Weld signs out.
Your brakes are set. You said yeah? I'm gonna just double check.
Make sure that his things are set.
I've had one too many close calls with that.
Or it starts rolling.
Starts rolling backwards.
Oh.
I've had it happen. Unfortunately.
Sure, because the new ones have it where you can see it right away. I'm just making sure I had it on the right side.
No, hey, that's fine. I'd rather double check than not. I just hope it's really only got 20,000 in it. I gotta be able to straight pick it up.
Are you at 40?
Yeah. I knew that wasn't gonna hold. Okay. Damn, I would.
You should have cribbed it the other side too. I thought that was the other.
Anything written up on this yet?
What's that?
Do you have anything written up on this yet?
Okay.
All right. See how I painted my hooks? I did that so when people help me, they know what I'm doing. What is this? What is he doing? You can tell it's leaning because this side's all still. This look at this leg still. This leg's on the ground. That leg's not. Hey, your one leg looks like it's on the ground there. Level it out. Hey, it'll work, right? I know there's more than 20. I can tell when it picks, when my truck picks up.
I know, when it picks it up and I've heard it. Your truck went, whoop. I'm like, oh, fuck.
Yeah, you can definitely tell. This thing goes so slow sometimes. We don't have nothing on Omadi right now?
No.